55 sounds great. That's what we're expecting for today. The one thing that you don't get with the 55 is the wind. They will be gusty this afternoon, and it will certainly have an impact in terms of the way it feels as you're heading out and about for your plans today. Live conditions on our City View camera. Cloudy skies here in Kansas City. A live look in the Northland. That's I-29 near KCI this morning. The rain is out of here. Clouds lingering. Just about a half hour ago, we were talking about your forecast for fun, about how the Overland Park Orchestra is going to be performing. They've actually changed their location, so they just emailed us to give you a heads up. They're now going to be at Tomahawk Community Center. That's at 199th and Lowe. That's at 2 p.m. this afternoon. Free. So if you're looking for something fun to do with the family to beat the windy conditions that we'll see this afternoon, that might be just the trick. 47 degrees, our current temperature with cloudy skies overhead. All of us well into the 40s. At this 9 o'clock hour, it's 45 in Marshall, 47 in Belton, and the same right now out to the west in Lawrence. As expected, some much-needed rain and even a little bit of thunder and lightning overnight. Now all of that is out of here, leaving behind cloudy skies that are trying to break up over our viewing area right now, and I think that will be the trend for today. We'll be in and out of the clouds for your Sunday. 50 degrees by lunchtime and a high of 55 expected later this afternoon. 55 again looks great on that map, but all across the board we are under a wind advisory for today. That because we're expecting wind gusts to approach the ballpark of 40 to 50 miles per hour this afternoon. So this is what you'll likely be talking about for today as you're running off to the store this afternoon, to the grocery store. It's going to be windy. Certainly going to be holding onto our hats for today. 55 today, the winds will bring change in terms of cooler temperatures for the work week. 42 for your Monday and 43 as we're looking towards Tuesday of the work week ahead. And 40s is where we will stay for Wednesday and Thursday as well. Another colder push arrives by Thursday night and Friday. That will drop us into the 30s by Friday and Saturday as that colder air is rushing in. We could squeeze out just a few light snow showers here to end up the work week for Friday. So we'll be keeping a close eye on that between now and then.